me some Skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like, put that back. And then he grabbed my arm and I said, don't touch me.
Put your fist down, old man. I'm not gonna hurt him. I gave that employee for a real $100 bill.
And how are we this morning? You're about to have your cookies crumbled.
Catch him up, mayonnaise.
That